This song is an opposing response to the video Asians in the UCLA Library by Amanda Miranda, whatever, Wallace, or she's known around here, the really dumb girl who probably makes Americans look bad. Anyway, the first two lines of the last verse of this song go out to all the families of the people living in Japan dealing with the tsunamis, earthquakes, and nuclear power plant meltdowns. Here it is. Psychic spies from Asia try to steal your mind's elation. They talk on cell phones trying to keep you from your realization. And if you want these good manners, it's Californication. It's the midterm week at school and I'm just trying to study civilization. And people may watch me more after I feast if I say I'm from a good location. When controversy equals popularity, it's Californication. Classes grew to gain some concentration. Ching chang ling long ting tong ping pong. Is it war you're waging? Firstborn unicorn. Girl, you and I should make a hardcore soft porn. A dream of Californication. A dream of Californication. To the world, be my very own librarian. A blonde haired bride who's typing inside, getting high on information. We'll buy you a star on the boulevard, it's Californication. Cell phones may be annoying to you, but your webcam is probably made in Asia. UCLA, can you hear this girl? Will she make it to a graduate? Cause Alderon's not far away, it's Californication. Born and raised by those who praise control of population. Everybody's been there and I don't mean on vacation. Firstborn unicorn. Girl, you should've made a porn. Destruction leads to a very rough road, but it also breeds creation. And earthquakes are to a girl's guitar, but they're just another good vibration. And tidal waves couldn't save the world.